The World Stressmap Project is an international collaboration between academia and industry to compile a global public database with information on the contemporary crustal stress of the Earth's crust. This unique database is updated every 3 to 4 years and published with a DOI provided by the data service of the German Research Center of Geosciences in Potsdam. This DOI is dedicated to the project as seen in the current reference of the latest database released in 2016. Key products of the World Stressmap are maps with detailed data information as shown by the example for Australia. Knowledge of the crustal stress is also important to address a wide range of geotechnical and geoscientific questions. For example, the safe and sustainable usage of the subsurface to extract or to store energy is a key challenge. In particular, geothermal power to generate green heat and electricity is still a developing field which will contribute to the decarbonization of our global energy supply. Stresses are also of key importance to understand earthquake cycles, plate tectonics, and volcanoes. A better understanding of these stress buildup processes will improve our mitigation strategies of the resulting damage. The website of the World Stressmap provides further information and software products that are also published with the DOI. The next step of the project is a transition to an up-to-date database software. We are currently programming a new web-based database interface using PostgreSQL, which will facilitate to enter new data significantly. This new technical framework will also allow us to extend the database faster and release new databases versions more frequently. We are confident to finish this technical transition in mid-2021. We are looking forward to receiving your feedback and, of course, your contribution of new data.